I'm here in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, Twin Ponds East. We're doing the one hockey tournaments. I'm here with my guy Nash, who just came off a hard fought tie. How do you feel about tying?
Not very good.
Why not? What do you think made it feel not very good? Although it was fun, right?
Yeah. We just didn't come out on top today. We, weren't really up. It was a long drive, 7-hour drive, so weren't really ready for
it. You're blaming the driving, the driver style. Maybe they were on the brake a little bit too much, and you want to go faster, right? Because speed is about, you know, part of hockey.
Yeah.
You felt like, you know, why did you drive?
No.
Well, maybe maybe on the way home, drive the car.
That would be illegal.
I got a lawyer and a police officer among me here, ladies and gentlemen. You said you were upset with a tie, but you know sometimes you can learn from a tie. Did you learn anything from today's game?
Yes, to always try and keep going even after a lot of goals that are scored on you.
Sometimes you can have fun and tie and learn stuff and tie, and it's even better than winning when you don't get anything out of a win, right?
Yeah.
My man Nash is on top of his game. Describe the one of these one hockey tournaments in one word for me, Nash.
Good.
They're good. Thanks, buddy.